Oh, hi. I'm Fluttershy, and I have two sisters, and this is going to be your best day. I'm making a key lime pie, and my sister's going to help me by making the jello. Oh, and the crust is jello. Okay, Mom, I think we're ready. Now let me go get half of it in now. I have the pink pan since Fluttershy loves pink and the other sister loves purple and blue. Now, da-da-dee-dee-da-da-da-dee-dee-da. Put in the oven. Now we wait. And now we have to make the yummy frosting. Da-da-dee-dee-da. Oh. This gets a little hard. And then, now, the frosting's a little melting. So I'm just gonna leave it in a jar. Ooh, the pie is ready. Now, dun, 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 dun. Now it's just that. And then, now let's take the frosting. And I have a roller to make a star. So let me make it over here so nobody can see. And then this is the best heart I ever made in my life. Okay, that's no heart. So I'm just gonna make like a vanilla frosting with a star on top. My strawberry frosting. Oh, if you can see it. My sisters! I am the one who likes blue. I am the one who likes purple. Da 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 dee. Da 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 da. Now, okay. I'm grabbing the cream. I grabbed the cream from my baby sister's jar. Now, I just lay this out. And then I just squeeze it like a pie and maybe the M. Now I just take my star out and place it on top and rub it around so they get the nice filling. Then we have to squish the munchkin inside of the key lime donut and the jello. And that's how you make a key lime jello. And if you have any questions, I'm a YouTube, and this is my first time YouTubing. Yeah, it's our first time joining to YouTube. Wait, please give us good comments. Please. Thank you. And have a fun time. And peace, love, and awesome unicorns.